Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's update will be corals. So I bought some corals. So it's all in this bag. So actually there's new corals inside here too. So I'll do an update after this. Yep, so today I bought 4 corals. It's all in this bag. So I'm just gonna show it to you guys. Alright. Okay, so total there are 4 corals over here. So the first one will be this. This is actually a bleeding apple. But this bleeding apple doesn't have the red color stripe. It's not considered a very good quality. But it's a bleeding apple scoli. So it's mostly green color. Okay, so up next here, we have zoas. So if I'm not wrong, it's actually 2 mixtures of zoas. One is vampire in drag. The other one, which I'm not really sure. Okay, so up next, we have a brain coral. It's a lobo brain. It's a LPS. Okay, so the last one is Goniopora, which is over here. So it's not open yet, it's all tucked in. But this is green gonio, so it's a common green color one. So the most expensive one over here is definitely this. This is the button coral, also known as Australia scoli. So those are very expensive and also something which all reefers love to have. Because of the way they eat. So basically all the tentacles will start coming out from this area and they'll grab all the food in like an alien. Okay, so now I'm gonna temperature acclimate it first, followed by water parameter acclimatization. So what I'm gonna do is after the temperature, I'm gonna open up this bag and then I'm gonna dose bit by bit of my tank water so that the corals will get acclimatized to my current parameters, because different tanks have different parameters. Some might have higher ammonia, some might have lower ammonia, etc. So it is a requirement to acclimate both temperature and also the parameters. Okay, so I'm gonna float this back first. So later on, I'm gonna open it up and I'm gonna pack in a little bit of water bit by bit. It will roughly take about an hour or two, so I'm not gonna rush. And it's gonna open. This is from Bali, Vietnam. So this is an open brain. This is a button mushroom also. Sorry, a button coral. Yep. So I got 1, 2, 3 brain coral. 4. This is not doing so well, so I might need to shift the position. Maybe I'll try sticking it on a rock. This is my 5th one. This is so beautiful. But it cost me quite a lot. So hopefully everything goes smoothly. Alright guys, so I've already done temperature acclimating. So now I've opened up the bag. As you can see here, so there's a gap over here. So this at this stage, I'll be dosing some of my tank water into the original water for them to acclimate. So that the parameter won't crash. So this process, I'll take my own sweet time. So roughly 30 to 45 minutes. So actually you can just start off with this kind of acclimation without the temperature acclimating. But with the temperature acclimating, it's much more safer in case you overdose it. Yeah, so as you can see, the scoli, very pretty. Okay, so this is the same method for all the corals which I have in my aquarium. So this is a method which you guys are required to follow for a smooth transaction. Okay, so roughly the whole process will take around 1 hour to 1 hour 30 minutes depending. So if you want it to be fast, suggest 1 hour minimum. Okay, so I'll be slowly adding in my tank water in, and then later on I'll be putting in the corals. Alright guys,
So I'll keep you guys updated on the next video. Cheers.